One of my focuses is on hereditary colon cancer syndrome. So in families where multiple people have colon cancer or other types of cancer, we now have the ability to do genetic testing to both help predict risk for other family members as well as predict future risk for the patients themselves. In that clinic, we work with genetic counselors and we're able to do a simple blood test and look at multiple different genes that may affect both the patient and their family members' risk in the future for colon cancer and other cancers. The benefit of this is that it is now affordable and standard of care, as well as it's a simple blood draw. So a lot of people have misconceptions about genetic testing, but it's something that's easy to do and covered by most insurances. The benefit of genetic testing is helping predict your risk in the future. A lot of patients, you know, will ask, well, maybe I don't want to know that. The benefit of knowing is that we have very effective treatment regimens that will significantly reduce the risk of colon cancer. Something like Lynch syndrome, which is the most common hereditary colon cancer syndrome, can have up to a 40 to 80% risk of cancer in a lifetime. But we know when patients get colonoscopy every 1 to 2 years, that risk is significantly reduced. And that's why it's very gratifying to be able to tell people, even though they're increased risk, that we can take great care of them and significantly reduce their risk by undergoing a relatively easy procedure like a colonoscopy. If you've had multiple colon polyps in your lifetime, or if you've had colon cancer, or if you have a family history of someone with multiple colon polyps or colon cancer, or multiple different types of cancer, you're someone who should be investigated for hereditary cancer syndrome. This is something that you can discuss with your physician, or you can make an appointment through Ohio State University Cancer Genetics and discuss that with our specialized providers. If you'd like more information on this, then you can see our website, which has further literature and which has our contact information.